Dang. Like, no problem. Are you? Wait, what?
Oh.
Seriously, come on, it's practically written all in your face. Kidding, kidding, you're like students, right? You asked me to assist with your training for a bit. For starters, your little mission to come talk to me was smashing stuff. Next up, how about we have ourselves a fight?
Okay!
Don't hold anything back now. I'm a lot stronger than you. Demo.
Oh, okay.
Welcome.
For stopping by.
You know, I'd swear up and down that the food back from where I'm from is the best in the world. But pizza's clearly like cheating or something. How do you compete with cheese this hot and good? Bomb pizza. Blah, 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 blah. Alleyway. Go in the alleyway by yourself. Okay.
Oh, really?
What is it this time? Alright, this is where the demo is. Hello, you two. We meet again. Let me introduce you to my brothers, Tracy and Ryan.
Hey!
Tracy's a girl's name. Luke asked us to give you a hand with the training, blah, blah, blah. Surprise, these boxes got us sure. We're imitating the thugs around here. They hide their faces just like us. They're attacking folks left and right. Be careful. There'll be times when it's not just one opponent, too. Okay. Different fathers every time. Sometimes the street will bring the fight to you. Cool, next lesson. Apparel store. Yeah, go buy some breads. I've heard of those. I've heard of clothing stores. Oh yeah, have you? Have you ever been to, what do they call it? Target? I've never been to a place like that before, but if it's in the name of training, I can't refuse. Boy, I love shopping for t-shirts. What? Drippin' style, oh no. Okay. Here we go. You say to me? Huh? Hey. Hey, you got a problem?
Huh?
You wanna take this to the streets?
Thank you for coming.
Okay. Bro, I got they only sell this one hat. Okay. I guess I'm buying this one hat. Not reading.
Come again!
This doesn't exactly go with what I'm wearing, does it? You wouldn't know. Match? Nice. Is that supposed to make this less, quote-unquote cringe, as the kids say? You misunderstand. Matching is really not the issue here. In fact, it only makes it worse. Shop till you drop? Sure. Let's wrap things up, see if we can find it. Okay.
Hey.
Coach is on his way and he said he wants us to find him. He should be easy to find. He stands out as much as I do. Uh-huh.
Hey.
What's up?
How's the city treating you? Getting some practical experience on the street? He put it on one arm at a time. Coach, are we really getting stronger by running around like this?
Hold up.
Doubting the wisdom of little Luke Sensei? Are ya? Let's see where you're at then.
Alright.
Time to lose. Don't worry about taking turns, both of you. Let's go. Do anything. I turned off beasting him. Correct. What? I have no health. Oh, there's no health. I was in the top bar.
Not bad. So, you two check out the city, see the sights, rack up some wins, and then you come back with the confidence to go toe-to-toe with your lovable coach. I guess that practical training paid off in spades. Am I right?
Uh-huh.
If you want to make it in this world, you gotta do what you can. Grind like crazy. Not let up. Not for a second. The road to the top is long, but you just gotta take it one step at a time.
Your arms, bro.
That first step you both took just now, it's something to be proud of. Man, you two are great students.
Uh-huh. Yeah! That's, okay. What I'm gonna do, that's what I just said.
Huh. You know what? You make a darn good team.
Okay.
I don't think it'd be the worst thing for you two to take on the world together.
Sure.
Together?
Alright, Sasuke.
Absolutely. Do some training like we did at the gym and around Metro City. Then, the two of you can go and travel the world. You can really get to know each other. And take on all comers. Seriously, you'll have a blast.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Wow.
I need to be strong and I need to be it now. I'm not like you. I can't go around treating this like a game.
Bosh, come on.
Coach, I'm done with the course.
Uh-huh.
I got things I need to take care of.
Sure.
But you're right. This did give me some confidence. Thank you. Our only fight ended in a draw. Wish we could have had a rematch.
I mean, you could stick around and we could eventually have one. But, okay.
Now, my one friend. Back,
Seemed like something was nagging at Bosch. But chasing after strength in a mad rush is a recipe for disaster. Let's just hope he doesn't stumble down any weird rabbit holes. Dun, dun, dun. You know, to be honest, I don't consider myself much of a teacher. Prez said I was too much of a hothead. Had me teach new students to help chill me out a bit.
How can I put this?
I'm giving it the old college try. But maybe my methods could use a little work.
Moving on.
Anyway, that does it for today's lesson. I'll contact you using this sucker moving forward.
Ah, right.
Oh, that's right. If you see Alice, tell her I said thanks for helping out with the lesson plan, yeah?
All right.
She's got a ton to teach you, so I hope you two don't beat each other up too much. What? It's perfect. Blah, blah, blah. Obtained Rising Apricot. Let's do this. No, it shouldn't be a case. It's pretty light. Let's see, we're level 2. Martin. Bring it on, Martin.
Are we done?
That already feels better, so I don't know. You're wrecked, Martin. Idiot. Alice.
How'd it go?
You came all the way over here just to thank little old me? Come on, it's been my pleasure. How about you? Starting to get what this strength business is all about? Heh, fancy yourself a quick learner, do you? I feel like you're getting ahead of yourself, but I like the confidence. So, hypothetically speaking, let's say somebody, me for example, gave you a list of step-by-step instructions on how to get strong. If you followed those instructions to the letter, would you be satisfied with the result? Heh, probably not, right? Strength is something we all must find on our own.
Right.
And in order to find it, you've got to talk to people, just like you're doing now. You'll want to look for fighters worthy of being called legends and ask them to impart their teachings to you. Take my style, for example. I learned it from a fighter named Chun-Li. If you're looking for a guidepost towards strength to call your very own, it'd be well worth heading to Chinatown to Chinatown to meet with Chun-Li and learn her style. I'll meet with this Chun-Li. Brant. Miles. Yay, 500 miles. New items. Can fight the pizza guy? Fight the pizza guy. In game, fight! Over here. Sure. Hey. level 9. She's much stronger.
Uh-huh.
Hey, you're going to travel all over to get stronger from here on out, right? Probably a good time as any to take on the bus. What? Chinatown's that way. Hard to miss. It's a big gate. Anyway, good luck out there. Okay. Buses.
Can I, like, just walk? I'd rather not pay the fare. Also, it's, like, right here. Fred. Fred, you look like a dick.
This is the way in the streets.
That jumps. They're weak. Level 4, beating on weak lanes. Leveling up your styles. Okay. I'll do. Do this first. Controls. Player 1. Classics. Okay. Never. This is World Tour mode. Look, it's Chun-Li. Wow. Not sure why you had to point that out.
I'm disappointed in you. It's all that fooling around on your PC.
I'm not fooling around. You're just way too good.
Sorry for the trouble. I didn't mean to get you involved. I'm Chun-Li. Is there something I can help you with?
Would you like to go out for dumplings?
Yeah. Totally. Fine. This is not... There we go. Then it picks up the TV. In pursuit of strength, huh?
Correct.
That feeling I understand all too well. I've had a long career as a fighter myself.
I faced all kinds of opponents. That includes fiercely powerful foes. And friends forged in the fires of competition. Dot, dot, dot. But after all those years of fighting, I decided it might be time for a break. That's why I'm here teaching the locals kung fu.
Now then.
I can't promise it will provide you with the strength you're looking for. But I'd be happy to teach you a thing or two.
Now then.
Let us begin, Li Fen.
Uh-huh.
It's easy.
Come on, hurry!
Chun-Li's student.
Okay.
Kikulkin. Spinning bird kick. You style, it's right for you. I don't even know how to open my phone. There we go. No. No. There we go. Yeah. Punch strength, increase kick strength, increases throw strength, unique attack strength. Special attack strength. I have to get both. Vitality increases defense. Oh, it's just locked in general. Punch. I see. Defense. Number of special moves you can select. Okay. Your masters. Damn. What is going on? Why is A and B swapped all of a sudden? It's really on. Ah! Talk to Chun-Li students. All right.
Hello.
A new student, huh? What do you say to a little sparring? Sure.
In game, fight! Take that!
Hey. Can you tell that you and I move the same way? That's because we're both using Chun-Li's style, given that we're here students and all. Even if you're doing something as simple as throwing a punch, the movements change entirely from style to style. Picking a master whose style is a good fit for you is one of the fundamentals of success. Oh, and if you prefer Luke's style, you can always switch back to it from your status app.
Break up!
I'm level 2. Chun-Li. Obtain title. Hair buns or bust. Cool.
Greetings.
Have you heard of master actions? You can learn new actions from every master you study under. Incredible, wouldn't you say? Shift and attack button perform a master action. Okay. Using it can lead directly to the battle. Alright. Greetings, young one. Did you choose to become Chun-Li's student after being captivated by her? Oh, no need to worry. You get no judgment from me. Yeah, I kind of figured. Choosing teachers on a whim is perfectly fine. That said, putting your heart into studying under one master and honing their craft is an equally viable approach. And now you fight. Fight.
Sup.
Sup. Guess I also count as one of Gigi's students. Isn't that grandma? I mean big sister. Okay. Not that we're actually related or anything. I basically just hang out and soak up her coolness and her cash. What? Well, have you had a chance to talk to the other students and learn about apprenticing? I know you're currently trying to master my style, but I can't say for certain whether or not my techniques will be a good fit for you. They're not. Only you can discover the style that's truly yours. And the only time you can do that is in combat. Bug. Buckler. Goodness, our new student is serious about training, I see.
Really, now?
Lee Finn.
I want to ask you.
If that's all right with you, I would mind. Would you mind keeping an eye on Lee Finn for me? She's quite talented, but I fear she lacks direction. Seeing someone diligent like you might light a fire under her. Okay. Now talk to Lee Finn. Gigi's always nagging me about being on my computer all the time. I wish she'd get it through her head that I was a white hat hacker and not just watching FooTube all day on here. And I mean, it's not like I don't like training or anything. I'd love to get ripped like you guys. Oh, on that topic, there's been some guys causing trouble around here lately. They call themselves the Canary Crate Gang. I guess because they wear yellow cardboard boxes on their heads? Whatever the case, they've been attacking people at random. Well. If you're looking for an opportunity to test your skills, you could do that on them. Huh? Look, if your hand's bigger than your face, you have cancer. Now that you're Chun-Li's student, you can use the spinning bird kick master action, right? With that, you can spin your way into action against the Canary Kick Gang. Hang on over the hold shift, press attack button. Money. Attack button. No one can stop my Chun-Li. Yeah, but it wasn't lagging. It was fine after I turned V-Sync off, and now it's being laggy again, so I don't really get it. This blows. Who are you? Oh man, are we getting raided again? Hello? Just trying to close the game.
Street Fighter 6.
Don't understand. Desktop. Why is that how I need to exit desktop? Alright, let me get water. Now that I've stood up, I have to pee. Because why wouldn't I?
Thank you.
Switch.
So happy. Hit the street.
That's right.